Alright, welcome back everyone to the Friendfield Plantation build. Hopefully this is the third and final part concerning the building process so I can move on to the decoration, which will be an entirely new video, probably part 4 of this little mini-series, and it will be normal Minecraft speed. I'll be walking around talking about all my decisions while building and my decisions while decorating, so it should be pretty interesting. This house is quite large, so all the rooms and stuff are going to be kind of challenging to fully like integrate with each other and make it like a cohesive interior and all that's good stuff. So hopefully you guys enjoy watching both this video and all the building videos in the past, as well as the decoration video, which should be coming out pretty damn soon here. So thanks for watching.
Yeah. of my youth and solemn waiting old man in the gables of the room.